government of the people, for the people, by the people.
Earlier today, a Broward County Appellate Court judge has upheld a previous ruling to ban the sale of Miami Grammar Group's live group's double platinum album, Nasty As They Wanna Be, in Broward County.
We think it's the banning of free speech. First Amendment protects material, presumptively.
We don't talk about harassing, sexually brutalizing women in my music, man. We don't do that in my music, man. I'm tired of you saying that.
We've got white collar people trying to grab our style, saying we're too nasty and we're too live. Corrupted politicians playing games, bringing us down to boost their fame. They must be joking, thinking we were poor, but they're like flies moving the wall. We stand tall from beginning to end, with help from fans and all our friends. Freedom of speech will never die, for us to have our ancestors died. Don't keep thinking that we will quit, we'll always stand and never sit. We're too live, too black, too strong, doing the right thing and not the wrong. So listen up, y'all, to what we say, we won't be banned in the USA. Because on election day, we'll see who's banned in the USA.
Of the free, the home of the brave, and two live is what we are.